It's the mark to reach, and right now our high scorer in this one is Malik Monk. He's halfway there, 17 points for the future Kentucky guard.
And I bet you LeBron did that and didn't get a lot of threes at that time. Wasn't a great three-point shooter, yeah. But that guy's a load in the post.